Hello everyone and welcome to the Wolf's Zeit channel! Today we have a very special topic, I mean always special. The Guild Finder. Because I have seen that a few people in the community are talking about that. Because some stuff in the Guild Finder is broken, for example the number of the people you have in your guild. Because that is only showing the characters that are in the guild and not people that are active in the guild. And that is exactly the thing that needs to be shown in my opinion. Maybe not. How much are directly online currently. I wouldn't show that because that would destroy some guilds, I guess. But at least something like, hey, in the past 3 days, so much people logged in. Or in the past day, so much people logged in of that guild that you can filter out the dead guilds. Why? Because if you don't filter out the dead guilds, then it will look like the English recruitment section in the Discord, where I don't know if you scroll a little bit up, there are guilds there that are dead since months and stuff like that. They are completely inactive and their recruitment is still up there. Then new people are joining Discords, writing people and stuff and getting really really fast frustrated if that is an inactive guild or a guild that is not there. Currently the Guild Finder is new, so I guess all the guilds in there are currently still active, but the problem will arise in a few months because some guilds will always quit. And just my suggestion here is that StarWorld at least show how many people are logged in. But this is also a problem. I know it for a fact from Mortal Kombat 1. Even if you know the numbers of your enemy, then this is not good if the enemy knows your numbers. But these numbers here on the guild size are just fake numbers. And for a new player, this is very irritating. If it says 25 to 50 or something like that, and then you're going on the Discord and you're seeing that there are two people online. You know what I mean. And on the other hand, if I'm filtering, for example, for a PvP territory control, English, German guild, and I want, for example, a big guild size. I don't want a big guild size. I want guild activity. I wanted to filter to guild activity because I want to see the active guilds that I can join and not dead guilds or not fake numbers guilds where one guy has 16 accounts and they have all in there in his one guild. That you know what I mean. So yeah, hopefully StarWorld will improve the guild finder a little bit, at least fixing the bug with the guild size and maybe also improving the filters, having also a not filter or something like that, because I'm searching for English and German. And if I'm searching for English and German, for example, in the Galkor area, then there's us, of course, because we are all Germans, and nearly every German can also speak English. So we suggested, okay, let's pick German and English. So I picked English and German, and there came English and Spanish. What the fuck? I mean, I totally get it, because they're also having English in there. But if you're, for example, having German as your main language and English as your secondary language, then the filters should be accordingly to that, I guess. Select your main language you want to search a guild for, and select maybe the second language, which makes a lot more sense, in my opinion. But the guild size doesn't matter, because people have 4 or 3 accounts, they have their 2 characters in there, they have sometimes hundreds of characters in a guild and the only 10 people playing and stuff like that. So the guild size is completely fake. And for a new player, this can be very irritating, just in my personal opinion. There should be a filter for guild activity. There should be a filter for the most active guilds or something like that. And if you don't want to show the number, StarWorld, which I can totally understand, then please rank the guilds. Rank the guilds here internally. Like here on the Guild Finder, if you filter all the guilds or stuff like that, and the guild with the most online players or with the high numbers in high activity in the last week or something like that, that they are very very hardcore at the top and stuff like that, maybe that, then you don't even need to show numbers. I mean, that are just brainstorming ideas that directly came to my mind. It could be completely wrong, okay? Because a few people wrote me and asked if I can make a video about that. Because that is exactly one of the things where, like, StarWorld is implementing something which is good. A guild finder is very good and I really like that thing. It's awesome. It's awesome that we at least have that stuff. But sometimes the mechanics of some stuff StarWorld does is exactly like this filter or this guild finder here. I'm not saying that it's bad. I'm just saying this is the perfect example of what you guys thought of the thing and how it plays out and how do people react to that and came to a totally better or maybe other solution to that. I mean we can also do just nothing and leave the guild finder how it is right now, but I can guarantee you that it will look in a few months exactly like the Discord, like the guild recruitment in the Discord, where a lot of dead guilds are in there. People were like joining then their Discords, seeing, oh, no activities there, writing that guy, oh no, we are not playing Mortal anymore, we are playing Life is Foil, do you want to come? Oh no, I don't know. It's just my personal guess here. And I know that showing numbers would be shit because if we exactly know how much people are online in our enemy guilds, that is very bad for them. Because then exactly we know when we need to attack, then we can track the time and stuff like that. No, I know this double, we don't want that, yeah? But at least something that you can see that the guild is active or not active, and removing the not active guilds completely from the list, that new players don't get overwhelmed about the amounts of guilds there are there, and can also see, okay, the guilds are in there, have actual activity. And one suggestion for the active time filter: please give us just a checkbox like 24/7, because we have people online 24/7. So yeah, we need a 24/7 checkbox for the online times. I mean, even that we are Germans and we have only German players and stuff like that. Yeah, even at us, we are 24/7 online. I mean, sure. At 4 a.m. at night, we are maybe five people, or I don't know. But we are online 24/7. And some of these filters don't seem to add that up. If I'm filtering from an active time to an active time, then in the middle of the time, a guild get selected that have only half the coverage of the time I entered in the active time. What the fuck? And with the regions the same. I'm searching for a guild that is in Farbanum, in Kranish, in Meduli and in Bakti. No, I can't do that because I can't even select that we are, for example, in Bakti, in Moki, in Morinkor or in Galkor. Of course, you could abuse that and say, oh yeah, we are everywhere, but in reality, you're not everywhere. I get that, it's okay. But I mean, these are just a few points that we can maybe improve that new players can find active ones. But yeah, your opinion matters, so please look in the description. There is a link to a vote where you can vote if you want to have these changes, for example, not all of these changes, but a few improvements in the guild finder or not. I mean I'm also okay with that if we just leave it like this. But maybe also change primary language and secondary language and show that maybe. Because languages is a little bit, I don't know, it's... you know what I mean? Show the primary language of a guild and then the secondary language of a guild. Separated, you know, separated. But anyway, you can decide, yeah? I mean, in the end, just Starbolt can decide, but we can at least decide, and then maybe we can present it to Starbolt and saying, hey, 90% of us want that, or 80% of us want that, or 50-50, or no one wants that, or I don't know. So yeah, if you also have other suggestions that I could make a video about, or other improvements you see in the game that I can also make a video about, then please leave that in the comments, would be awesome. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and ring 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 the bell. And special thanks to all the supporters, of course. Carmel, Professor Olu, Ronus, Patanax, Columbo, Log, Giovanni Vargas, Will, Mapbush, Cyrus, Mip, Greta, you and all the others, of course. And never forget to make your guild finder hard. Hard. I mean, party hard. Party hard. See you all next time. Goodbye.